close to the touchline and strong enough to stay in the field of play and get the ball recycled. Nice job from Koiatu. Now they shift to the other side of the field and open up the Papua New Guinea defence. Very good, Greg. That left-hand fan trying to hold off, keep the ball alive, stay in the field of play, and that's a great show of power and strength from the captain.
He had two defenders on her. You can see their fan and showed good strength to stay on her feet, fending off Langona.